there was a question about waivers for all of these YouTube videos, and I think this is something that a lot of faculty members around the country might be interested in. We worked with our vice president for budget and finance, I believe it was, who talked to an assistant attorney general in the state of Washington, who helped us develop a waiver form that we do and that I do administer on the first day of class to all of the students who come through the public speaking course. So we have PDF records of probably 1,200 or more waiver forms from students over the past several years. And this apparently has been satisfactory from a legal standpoint as well as an educational standpoint.